Angie Hanley-Szabo, and
I'm Frank Korb. We're your art teachers here at Fort Atkinson High School.
We're pretty lucky at FAHS to offer a art metals and fibers class. We learn to saw, file, cut, etch, enamel, all sorts of amazing metals techniques, and you guys are going to make some projects that you are so proud of. We also learn to tie-dye and have our infamous found object fashion show, a great tradition. A lot of my students are afraid of this class because they've never done metal work before. That's what I'm here for. I'll help you learn how to do all of this and support you in this process. It's such a fun medium and such a great way to express yourself in a new and different way. I hope you join me for this opportunity.